Hi everyone, it's Carlin here from The Real Outdoor Experience. Thanks for tuning in. Today I'm talking about the Comrade two-person tree stand from our great friends at Altan Safe Outdoors. Over the years, we've been so thankful to partner with Altan Safe as we have taken their products on so many different adventures. Now, the deer season's either close or already started in the area that you're from, but don't despair. There is still time to get out and get this tree stand up. I'm going to skip the build and go straight to the installation of this stand just to show you how easy it is. First, ensure that you have all of the permissions that you need for the property and that you have scouted out all the trails, pinch points, and travel corridors. If you're still interested in more information, please check out our series on archery hunting for whitetail for beginners on our website or on our YouTube channel. Okay, now to the Comrade tree stand. Now, we've been hunting this property for, well, let's just say over 30 years. So we have a bit of experience here and know the topography, know the layout, and where the deer frequent. We also have cameras up to verify our information. We have selected this area as we often see some really big dudes roaming through here. So prior to putting the stand up, we took some time, trimmed out the area to ensure that we have some clear shooting lanes. We're going to fine tune that after once we get the stand up and we can see from the vantage point as well. I assembled the stand at home so I didn't lose any of the bolts out in the bush. That would just be frustrating. Now this stand only weighs 76 pounds, so it makes it easy to carry around and move. Now the capacity is 500 pounds, which is great for us because we hunt with kids and we always have extra gear. The seat is 38 inches wide and 12 inches deep, and it's covered in a nice mesh that dries out really quickly. The rail is a nice height to rest your crossbow or rifle on as well. Now there are so many ways to put a tree stand up, and we always want to remember safety first. Having a couple people will save your back. Thank goodness today I had Ashlyn along and she really did help. Altan provides harnesses with each one of their stands so that you can safely tether yourself to a tree and avoid deadly falls. It's difficult to use a harness when we're setting the tree stand up. Please use these harnesses when climbing and sitting in the stand. Once the stand is up and level and we verified that the ladder is at the correct climbing angle, we can adjust the bottom ladder support bar and ratchet it in place. When this is complete, we do a final check for level and proceed to climb and attach the seat strap to the tree. Now, before you go up, take some time on the ground to ensure that the strap will fit this tree. Sometimes they don't with the larger trees. Take your time and proceed cautiously up the ladder. Again, we do not recommend sitting in the stand without the use of a harness. If the stand is level and the ladder is at the correct angle and it has solid footing, it should not sway too far from the tree, especially after having the ladder support bar ratcheted on. Now keep your weight towards the ladder and not off to one side. If you feel the stand moving too far either way from the tree, come down, reposition, and try again. Safety is paramount, as a fall anytime is a hazard we always want to avoid. Fasten the seat strap securely, and that is it. Altogether, the installation should only take 20 to 30 minutes if everything goes well. Now again, folks, with safety in mind, we want to ensure that the tree that we're mounting the tree stand to is alive. Overall, it is not a difficult process. Follow all of the instructions that come with the tree stand. Make sure that you wear a harness when you're in the stand. I cannot stress enough that safety is always first and foremost. It's never a bad idea to have somebody there with you to help you install this tree stand. If you do run into trouble, they can call for help, and it's much easier with two people. For all of our content, please visit our YouTube channel, our website, and all of our social media platforms. And please be sure to check out altansafeoutdoors.com. Be safe out there, folks. Get your kids outdoors. Good luck with these great fall seasons. And always, keep it real. Take care for now, folks.